Hi, I'm Sam Carman with the Indiana Division of Forestry. Sometimes when you have a timber harvest, it might be beneficial to create an opening in your woods. With me today is District Forester James Potthoff, who's going to talk to a little bit about creating an opening and how to manage for that opening.
Hi, Sam. When we're managing for timber harvest, or for openings in timber harvest, the first thing we need to keep in mind is the landowner's objectives. That can be anywhere from managing for timber production, for wildlife habitat, for birding, for all kinds of different objectives. So it's very important to figure that out ahead of time. Once we figure that out, we can work with the landowner to decide which trees we're actually going to plant. And it's very important to plant the right trees on the right site. If we have a wet area, we need to have trees that grow on wet sites. If we have dry sites, we need trees that grow well on dry sites. So it's much easier to adapt the tree to the site than try to change the site to the tree. Other things to keep in mind are the climate of the area, the topography, the aspect, which is which way the stand faces, the opening faces. Here we've got a pretty flat stand, so we don't really have to worry about that too much. The next thing to keep in mind is once we figure out which trees we're going to plant out there is site preparation. Here we have a site that's been harvested within the last 6 months, but it's had an entire growing season to grow up. So before next spring's planting, we're going to have to mow out here and probably do a little bit of herbicide application to prevent some of the competing vegetation from growing. We want to make sure that the trees are growing well and make sure we do some maintenance on them to make sure the deer and other critters haven't eaten them all up.
Well, James, do you always, in an opening, do you always plant or do you sometimes just let nature take its course?
In fact, most of the time we don't plant. Mother Nature is pretty good at reseeding an opening, and most of the time we'll just let Mother Nature do its thing. It's much cheaper that way, it's easier, and there's a whole lot less work involved for us, so we like using Mother Nature if we possibly can.
So when you plant the trees, it's usually to bring in something that you particularly want in
right.
the area?
If there's a species we want on site that isn't here, we can bring it in with planting. Because the odds of it moving in here naturally are pretty small. So if we want one of those trees, say if we wanted red oak on a site and we didn't have any within the area, we'd have to plant it to get it here, to reestablish it.
Okay. Well, thank you very much, James.
Thank you, Sam.
And if you're a landowner interested in doing a timber harvest and creating an opening, be sure to consult with a professional forester in doing so. For more forestry information, be sure and visit our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the woods.